Who is gonna get exposed tonight?
My apology to Pombili. First of all, let me start with my apology to Pombili. Guys, I made this video right here where I talked about Sally and Otea's beef. And in those videos, I mentioned that Pombili also hates Otea because of the girl code. Well, Pombili came in the comment section below and she made one thing clear that she doesn't hate Otea, and she posted this where she said, "Let me make this clear. Hate is a strong word to use and carry. I don't hate anyone. I have a very good relationship with Otea and Linus, a very professional one indeed. Pombili, I'm sorry, I did not know that. You guys know that Namibia's hot is just here talking this opinion. These are just my opinions. None of these are facts, and I'm sorry that you took it as a fact. I'm sorry, Pombili. An apology from the bottom of my heart." And then she continues saying, "If you're not following someone, does that mean you hate them? In this age of social media, you not following somebody is like a sign of not liking them, and that's just the honest truth." She continues with the third point where she says, "Create an industry of women empowering each other and stop promoting hate." Now this is where I have a problem with Pombili. Pombili, I love you. I really do love you from the bottom of my heart. But why am I the problem for making a video of what Linus did? How is that my problem? If you want women empowerment, why don't you tell Linus to stop posting shady things about Sally? Now, I'm the problem for just giving my opinion and pointing that out. Does that mean that we have to remain hypocrites and pretend as if nothing happened, Ane? Or if that's the case, Ane, it's fine. I won't do it anymore. I will really not do it. I might as well just end this YouTube channel and get out of the vocabulary if you want to live in the world of hypocrisy and not pointing out facts. Sally and I foundations go far more than social status, which is okay. And then she said, "Lastly, ndapasa peni." And then she could, now this is where I realized Pombili is so shady, very shady, very, very shady. Listen what she said here. And then Naftal Nishekwa. Can you see that Naftal Nishekwa there? That's her trying to expose me. Nambia's hoti. Like, Pombili, was that really needed? Was it really needed, Pombili? And who asked you? Vito Yohefra on the maid to expose it all. Anyways, Pombili, I still love you. I love you. But guys, can you notice that she did not deny the fact that Sally and Otea hate each other? Why can't she rebuke that? Because we all know it's true, and there's an article in the newspapers stating that. So I'm not wrong there.